it seems like for the past 2 years, a dark cloud has been hovering over the Dallas Police Department.
We really haven't even had a chance to heal. We had July 7th, we started to heal over that. Then we had the Home Depot shooting. And then now we have Jamie, who has been killed.
On Saturday, Senior Corporal Jamie Givens was hit and killed by a drunk driver while he blocked traffic for another officer's funeral procession.
For this officer who was just closing down a lane of traffic, to be hit and killed like that is a big shot to all the officers here.
After a court decision that added insult to an already devastating story, the accused drunk driver, Adrian Breedlove, was let out on a $76,000 bond. Breedlove was out of jail by Sunday morning.
$7,600 is very hard to swallow for officers that their life in a tragedy like this is worth that. I don't think there's any measure of money that would atone for that life. He did become intoxicated. He did intentionally get behind the wheel of that car. And because he made those choices, he caused the death of a Dallas officer who was a public servant.
The Dallas Police Association was openly critical of how low that original bond was. And on Monday morning, Breedlove was rearrested and placed back behind bars for insufficient bond. Now, prosecutors are pushing to add an extra $100,000 to his bond, while DPD officers are just hoping the courts get it right this time.
I think that a lot needs to be looked at this and the fairness of it and what the county is actually and the court is actually trying to achieve.